Hello world, Mr. Resistor here, continuing our once again Alpha journey. As you can see, our 7 days of free Omega has expired. So I guess pause to read if you want to know what that means. So these are Omega skills, so we'll go ahead and let's see. Is there anything left in here that we can train? No. Hull upgrades. Per skill level. Yeah. All right. We have returned to ammo to get ammo. So, we head back into enemy space.
Warp drive active.
So one of the things I'm going to try to do today is swapping ammo.
Warp drive active.
Yeah, I guess we'll just see how much of a difference that makes.
Drive active.
Ooh.
Okay. Wow.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active.
Okay.
Warp drive active.
Oh, the music got turned back on. Went all right. I feel like I can't really complain. All right, where is our entrance? there. Interestingly, I feel like I took less damage. I don't know why that is. Well, interesting. For these guys, it really doesn't make any difference what ammo I use. So I might as well use up the rest of this phase plasma. Thank you.
drive active.
Not about as well as could be expected.
The Stargate denies you permission to jump at the moment. Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Or at least not just a free balling it through the galaxy. Actually, we want to go to Ulbra.
Warp drive active.
Because we should have two new ships.
Warp drive active. 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 Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Let's see. Could reprocess all of that. Some other time, I guess. So we've got those done. So that's manufacturing. Need 15 more mining agent missions. We'll do that another time. We're getting there with destruction. Just three more ships to lose. I think we can do that. Whoa, man. This weapon disruption has taken some time. It's marked as a shield ship, but Yeah.
Warp drive active.
$32 million. It's not too bad. So put this fit together the other day.
Warp drive active.
Kind of offline, I guess. Planning to try out the Thrasher as a mission running ship.
Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Right. So, some of these I have already and some of them I don't. We'll see which ones I'm missing. Oh, I thought I had the autocannons. Well, yeesh. Puts us over the 10 million estimate, doesn't it? So, we could use up some of this crap ammo, I guess. That's one way to go. Thank you. Should be fine for an L1 mission.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Warp drive active.
It's interesting that they've got like an old army camo pattern. Oh, excuse me. What's our range? Oh, our range is 16. That's unexpected. We're gonna have to get closer. Hopefully I don't run out of ammo. That would be embarrassing.
A module has run out of charges. I remember what this usually drops. Probably not worth much. But this ammo is not worth much either, so it's alright. A module has run out of charges.
I'm not sure about the math there. I feel like it's taking significantly less ammo to actually reload. Right, because I've got 6 guns. 120 each, so that should be what, 720 for a full reload. And I started with 1,000 rounds, so I should have gotten only about half of a reload. I'm on my second one. So what the heck is going on here? It's only firing one gun? So grouped weapons are broken. That explains a few things. So weird. Average rate of fire, outdoor range, and fall off. Okay. Thank you.
Warp drive active.
Tell me how much damage it's doing. Seems like about what I expect. I'm gonna hit up the gatherer last because it probably has ore. And I'll fill up my cargo room real quick. Well, not as much as I've sometimes seen, but not nothing.
Warp drive active.
overall, gotta say I'm pretty happy with it.
Warp drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
All right. Well, that is going to be it for me today. So, until next time, have a good one.